Okay, so can we start?
Yes, sir.
Okay. We can simply study the first experiment, and before that, we can study the various laws. That is, we can study the KVL and KCL. Okay, so along with KVL and KCL, we can also study the nodal analysis and mesh analysis. Okay, so for practical, we are using a simulation software. So the name of software is, okay, can anyone tell what is the name of software? कौन सा सॉफ्टवेयर अपन यूज करते हैं? ओके,
मैटलैब
व्हिच वन विस्तार लगता सॉफ्टवेयर से नाम? ओके, सो वी आर यूजिंग अ मल्टी सिम सॉफ्टवेयर. सो एवरीवन कीप इन योर माइंड द नेम ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर इज मल्टी सिम. सो बाय यूजिंग अ मल्टी सिम सॉफ्टवेयर we can verify the various laws and various theorems. Okay, so for today's practical, we are going to verify one more theorem, which is called as a Thevenin's theorem. So can anyone tell what is the statement of Thevenin's theorem? कोई समझ सकतेगा? समझ सकते हैं कौन इज अ थेविनस थ्योरम? व्हाट वी डू इन थेविनस थ्योरम? काय करतो आपण थेविनस थ्योरम मध्ये? यस, इफ वी हैव अ वन सर्किट एंड द क्वेश्चन इज सॉल्व दिस एग्जांपल बाय यूजिंग अ थेविनस थ्योरम. तुम्ही कोणत्या कोणत्या स्टेप घेता, काय काय करता त्यामध्ये? ओके, सो कैन एनीवन टेल व्हाट इज द प्रोसीजर टू सॉल्व द थेविनस थ्योरम? प्रोसीजर सांगू शकता थेविनस थ्योरम ची? यस एनीवन? मैं आठवत हेलो कौन सांगतो आहे? ओके, हॅव यू सॉल्व द एक्झाम्पल्स बाय युझिंग थेविनिन्स थेरम? येस ऑर नो? हॅव यू सॉल्व द व्हेरियस एक्झाम्पल्स बाय युझिंग थेविनिन्स थेरम? वाज येतोय का माझा? हॅलो, ऋषिकेश पोलीस देअर? ओके, सो कॅन एनी वन टेल व्हॉट इज थेरम? ओके, सो बेसिकली व्हाट वी डू इन अ थेविनस थेरम, सो इट कन्सिस्ट ऑफ व्हेरियस व्होल्टेज सोर्सेस और व्हेरियस रेजिस्टर्स और व्हेरियस करंट सोर्स. ओके, सो इन थेविनस थेरम व्हाट वी डू, व्हाट आर द व्हेरियस व्होल्टेज सोर्सेस दैट वी कैन कॉल वी ऑब्टेन वी कैन कैलकुलेट द थेविनस व्होल्टेज एंड टोटल व्होल्टेज या विथ द व्होल्टेज वी कैन कनेक्ट द थेविनस. सो व्हाट इज द थेविनस रेजिस्टेंस? सो वी कैन आर टी एच. सो इट इज द ऑल ऑल रेजिस्टर्स. सो व्हाट वी डू इन अ थेविनस थेरम, सो वी कैन सिंपली कनेक्ट द थेविनस व्होल्टेज दैट इज अ वी टी एच इन सीरीज विथ RTH along with the load resistor. So if we draw the Thevenin's equivalent circuit So it consists of the PTH, RTH, and load register. Right? Yes. We draw the final Thevenin's equivalent circuit. So we can observe that in Thevenin's equivalent circuit, there are only three elements. One is the PTH, RTH, and load resistor REL. Right? So this circuit, we can calculate the load current IL, which is passing through the Thevenin's equivalent circuit. Tell with the equation in Thevenin's circuit. Sangdekun, have you calculated the load current by using the Thevenin's equivalent circuit, the Thevenin's theorem? Yes or no? Okay. So we'll take up one example. We take up one circuit and we can simulate that particular circuit and verify the Thevenin's theorem. Okay. So before start with the circuit, circuit diagrams of Thevenin's theorem and the various steps which are included in the Thevenin's theorem. So basically, what are the various steps? So in order to calculate the VTH, what we have to do in order to calculate the RTH, काय करो लगेल, and finally we have to calculate the solve the Thevenin's theorem. We have to the PTH, PTH कैसे कैलकुलेट करता तुम्हें? सो इंस्टेड ऑफ लोड रेजिस्टर वी कैन या द वी कैन मेक द लोड रेजिस्टर शॉर्ट सर्किट राइट. सो वी हैव एंड आरटीएच. सो बाय यूजिंग पीटीएच एंड आरटीएच लोड करंट. सो एवरीवन ड्रॉ दीज टू सर्किट डायग्राम्स. ओके दिसतात की व्यवस्थित? ओके वन ड्रॉ दीज डायग्राम्स. Yes. Yes, everyone. Ankita Bansode. Diagrams. Hello, my voice is audible?
Yes,
Hello? You are not giving response.
sir.
And third process is RTH. Draw and fourth circuit diagram. Okay, so everyone draw these four circuit diagrams. So in next slide, again we have a two more circuit diagrams. So everyone draw these two circuit diagrams. After that, we can simulate by using a multi-sim software. Okay, so once it complete, inform me. Okay, so completed. Dhala complete. Okay. So we'll start simulating this particular Thevenin's theorem. Wait a minute, I'll open the software. ओके बर सरळ सारखे डायग्राम दिसते व्यवस्थित.
यस सर.
ओके सो तुम्हाला हाऊ टू ड्रॉ द सर्किट डायग्राम सॉफ्टवेअर सॉफ्टवेअर टेक द कंपोनंट्स अँड हाऊ वी कॅन इंटरकनेक्ट टू इच अदर. We can start with the direct circuit diagram. Yes. How to drag the components, how to change the value of resistor, how to change, yeah, how to take a source. Again, we start basically how to take components and how we can connect the components to each other. हे तुम्हाला समजले का? लक्षात आहे का? Yes or no? Yes. Okay, so if not, again we can take various components and we can simulate our circuit diagram. Okay, so for our basic circuitry we require various resistors. Okay, so our circuit diagram consists of various resistor which having a values are 12k, 8k, 4k and 5k. Okay, so first we can take a various resistors. Now how to take a resistor? So there is a one option in a multi-sim. Okay, so we have to go to the basic, and in a basic we can find out a number of components. Okay, so if we have to change the value of resistor, then how to change the value of resistor? So simply click on a resistor. Yeah, we have to double click on a resistor and we have to put any values. So it might be 100 ohm, 1000 ohm. Yeah, we can call it as a 1k, 10k, 5k. Okay, so which value we required, we can put on a resistor column. Yeah, resistor row. Okay, so after putting this, we can interconnect the resistors according to our circuit diagram. Okay, so everyone clear with this circuit diagram, how to draw the circuit diagram in a multisim software? हे स्टेप तुम्हाला समजले का? ओके, सो जसे आपला सर्किट डायग्राम आहे, सो विथ दॅट सर्किट डायग्राम सिम्पली वी हॅव टू ड्रॉ इन अ मल्टीसिम सॉफ्टवेअर. ओके, सो अप टू फर्स्ट सर्किट डायग्राम एव्हरी वन क्लिअर? येस, हाऊ टू ड्रॉ द सर्किट डायग्राम, इथपर्यंत काही डाऊट आहे का? सर नो
नो.
ओके ओके, सो नाव फर्स्ट वी हॅव टू चेक दी व्हॉट इज द टोटल व्होल्टेज अक्रॉस दिस पर्टिक्युलर सर्किट. ओके, नाव इफ वी हॅव टू, ओके सो एव्हरी वन लिसन केअरफुली, सो इफ वी हॅव टू मेजर द व्होल्टेज इन अ पर्टिक्युलर सर्किट, सो सिम्पली वी कॅन यूज दी मल्टीमीटर. So we have to measure the voltage across the load resistor. So can anyone tell what is the value of load resistor in this particular circuit? Kiti value of load resistor chi? Yes, what is the value of load resistor in this circuit? किती व्हॅल्यू ऑफ लोड रेझिस्टरची? व्हेरी गुड, सो फर्स्ट वी नीड टू मेजर द टोटल व्होल्टेज अक्रॉस दिस सर्किट, सो टू मेजर द व्होल्टेज वी कॅन पुट अ वन मल्टीमीटर. ओके, सो हॅव यू ऑब्झर्व द मल्टीमीटर? सो सिम्पली वी कॅन कनेक्ट दिस मल्टीमीटर अक्रॉस 5 kilo ohm resistor and we can simulate it. Okay, so have you observed the voltage value? So it is a total voltage value, can anyone tell? Okay, so it is a total, yeah, it is a voltage across the load resistor. So everyone keep this value in your mind. So the value is 3.775. Okay, so if we solve the circuit by using a Thevenin's theorem, then at the last stage we can also get the same value, yeah, same voltage. So if we get the same voltage value at the last step, then we can say that our Thevenin's theorem can be verified. Okay, so now you can tell what is the procedure to solve the Thevenin's theorem. Koi samjhu sakta hai procedure? Okay, so first everyone keep this value in your mind. So the value of voltage is 3.75 and the value of current is 1.09. okay, so everyone note down these two values. So the value of voltage is 3.75 volt and the value of current is 1.091 milliampere. So everyone note down these two values. So at the last we can get the same values after solving this example by a Thevenin's theorem. Okay, so now tell me how to calculate the value of VTH. Jar aple VTH jar calculate karayche asel tar kase karna calculate VTH? Yes, how to calculate the VTH? Hello, how to calculate the value of VTH? Tumha Thevenin theorem jhale na? Okay, so in order to calculate the VTH, we can remove the load resistor, right? So how to calculate the VTH? Simply we can remove the load resistor. Okay, and we can measure the voltage. So to measure the voltage, again we require the multimeter. So we can remove the 5 kilo ohm load resistor and we can put the multimeter, and again we can simulate it. Okay, so what is the total value of VTH? So can anyone tell? Give this the value. Yes, what is the value of VTH?
12 volt.
This is the value. Okay, so again note down the value of VTH. So the value of VTH is 12 volt. So everyone note down it. Okay, so the first parameter is we can calculate the VTH. The second thing, we have to calculate the RTH. Now, can anyone tell how to calculate the RTH? The VTH kasa calculate kela apan? So to calculate the VTH, we can remove the load resistor. Apan kay hoto? We can remove the load resistor and simply measure the voltage. So the value of VTH is 12 volt. And how to calculate the RTH?
Open circuit.
Yes. How to calculate the RTH? Nahi katwat. Okay. So to calculate the VTH, we can remove the load resistor. Instead of load resistor, we can here put a one multimeter. And to calculate the RTH, so what is the RTH? So RTH is a Thevenin's resistor. So to calculate the RTH, we can short circuit the voltage source. Okay, so we can short circuit the voltage source and reconnect by using a connecting wire. Okay, so to calculate the RTH, RTH means we have to calculate only the equivalent resistor. Okay, so the circuit consists of only the resistor, so we can remove the voltage source and simulate it. Okay, so what is the unit of resistor? Yes, what is the unit of resistor?
Ohm.
Ohm. So we have to put the knob on ohm. Okay, so what is the value of RTH? Yes, have you observed it?
11.
11 kilo ohm. Okay, so and finally we can draw the Thevenin's equivalent circuit. So the Thevenin's equivalent circuit consists of the VTH, RTH and load resistor. Okay, so everyone now focus on your screen. So have you observed the equivalent circuit? This is a circuit diagram. So what is the value of VTH? Yes, tell me the value of VTH.
12 volt.
Okay, so at the first step we can calculate the VTH. So the value of VTH is 12 volt. So at the place of VTH we can put a 12 volt voltage source. Then instead of multiple resistors we can calculate the equivalent resistor. So what is the value of equivalent resistor? That is RTH.
11 kilo.
Okay, so according to the statement of Thevenin's theorem, we can connect the VTH is in series with RTH. Now, VTH and RTH series with the ka, and along with the load resistor. So what is the value of load resistor? So the value of load resistor is 5 kilo ohm. Okay, so it is a Thevenin's equivalent circuit. So by using this Thevenin's equivalent circuit, we can calculate the value of load current. Load current means kai? The current which can passes through load resistor. And it is denoted by IL. Load current sa formula kon sangte? What is the formula of load current? Okay, wait a minute. Okay, so we'll simulate the final equivalent circuit and we can verify our initial values. Okay, so what is the value of voltage? Okay, so in first diagram we can calculate the value of voltage and the value of current. So at the last step, that is in an equivalent circuit, we can also get the same values. Okay, what is the voltage? Total voltage in a first circuit, and now observe the voltage in a Thevenin's equivalent circuit. Aayega same?
Yes, sir.
Yes, what is the value? Okay, so the value of voltage is 3.75 volt. And what is the value of current in first circuit? Kitna hoga current? नोट डाउन करून घेतला होता का व्हाट इज वैल्यू ऑफ करंट
1.091
ओके सो सेम वैल्यू वी कैन गेट या सो 1.091 मिली एम्पियर ओके सो इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ लोड करंट व्हिच इज पासिंग थ्रू द लोड रेजिस्टर ओके सो इन दिस वे वी कैन सिम्युलेट द थेवेनिन्स थ्योरम सो इन थेवेनिन्स थ्योरम व्हाट वी कैन डू सो we can calculate the VTH and RTH. So VTH and RTH we can connect in a series with each other along with the load resistor. Okay, so have you understood it? Samajh laga se hai?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so बर ठीक आहे तुम्हाला थेवेनिन्स थेरम झालंय का How to calculate the VTH by using your theoretical methods, how to calculate the RTH, and how we can find out the equivalent Thevenin's circuit. Okay, so by using a simulation software, we can verify the Thevenin's theorem. So we can calculate the VTH, RTH, and we can connect VTH and RTH in a series with each other along with the load resistor. And at a final step, we can calculate the value of load current okay so it is denoted as IL okay so have you understood it
yes sir
okay so next practical that is on a two port network okay so have you completed the theoretical part on two port networks syllabus mein jale ka theory lecture mein two port network बर ठीक आहे तर आपण टू पोर्ट नेटवर्कचे प्रॅक्टिकल्स वी कॅन टेक इन अ अपकमिंग प्रॅक्टिकल्स सो इफ हॅव एनी डाऊट्स यू कॅन आस्क हियर काही डाऊट्स आहेत का तुमचे समजा सगळे असे प्रॅक्टिकल्स ओके सो एनी डाऊट्स
नो सर
ओके so next practical we can take in a next session okay so today we'll complete with only a Thevenin's theorem okay so we'll today we'll stop here and now I can put your hands Okay, everyone, put your attendance. ठीक आहे, ज्यांनी नंबर पुट केले ते एक होऊ शकता. पुट युअर नंबर.